hyperthreading?
Yeah, so hyperthreading is it's a way of putting multiple CPU cores on one CPU die, or the die is a piece of silicon. But you don't put a complete copy of the core, you only duplicate the kind of the cheap